You should download it. It's a beta for free, right? So instead of just watching, maybe you should download it and start making your base and see if you get what I'm talking about. Because when you start doing that, the game becomes a lot more fun. Oh no, is this the night? This map is well strong on the night. Oh shit, this is gonna be hard. Knight's not the strong killer, but on this map, holy fuck, he feels well strong. Like, you legit can't get away from his units. Or him. Ironically. Like, one of the weakest killer maps is Knight's strongest map, I think. This is gonna be well difficult. Yeah, you 100% need to play it. Like, seriously. What you need to do to really just see if Meet Your Maker works for you is you need to make your own base. That's it. When I didn't make my own base, it weren't really appealing to me too much. Watching it and seeing the idea of it, yeah, it's, you know, it's semi-interesting, but, you know, nothing crazy. As soon as I started making my own base, it just became a whole event to... Watching people try to beat your base and failing constantly. You know what I saw when I woke up this morning? When I checked my base? You know what I saw? In the death feed. I saw a duo trying to beat my base and it took them 200 deaths. That's kind of a good feeling, man. That's kind of a good feel. That's a lot of deaths. For two people. That dopamine hit you don't get off anything else. So, if you make a really, really good base, because a duo, they're so strong. Like, they can consistently resurrect each other over and over and over again. And then on top of that, they can have loads of ammo. They can just have loads and loads of stuff. Where is he? Oh, it's here. He's behind me. It's gonna be here as well. Shit. Well, he's not in here either. Should have gone for the dead out. Looks like he has saved best for last as well. And looks like he's tunneling people out. But yeah, a duo can consistently resurrect each other back to back to back, and then they can have loads and loads of ammo on top of that. They did beat it. Yeah. Yeah, look, he's just tunneling everyone. Oh, maybe not there now. Not anymore, maybe, because he's killed someone. Yeah, it's sad that DBD is like exact where I said it'd go. It's kind of annoying, but what can I do? I did talk about it for a long time. There's only so much I could do, right? Especially if no one's listening. Oh well. No, da, da, da. No camera, no. It's in the title. Exclamation mark, no cam, whatever it's called. Looks like he's got eruption as well in his amateur tunnel too. No idea, Sleeper. Needs to be another game I'm going to jump on if I were to do that anyway. There's no game what really stands out. Like, yeah, I could play... I might let go here just in case. what am I going to say? Yeah, there's no game what really grabs me right now. It's just sad that DBD's gone the direction I knew it would go. And I kept saying to everyone, don't let it go this way. But people just thought that was me complaining and, like, upset that I can't win. It's like, watch my stream, man. I win all the fucking time. It's nothing to do with winning. Power of narratives, though, innit, guys? The power of narratives. It doesn't matter if it's true or not. If you keep repeating it over and over again, a lot of people just believe it's true. You know the deal, though, don't you? You watch the stream. you understand that what I was talking about was for the health of the game, not for selfish reasons. Hogwarts Legacy. Maybe. I wonder if I can get like a cheeky flashlight here. No. Oh, bah, bah, bah. Yeah, this is a really hard map versus killer. La da da la da da. Do I get away with that? Yeah, I do. Because of the sound. Locked. It's not. Nice. Please chase this. Oh, he's getting a bit scared. Get a bit scared, are you, lad? Don't think I've ever seen my teabag. Do you think I was teabagging when I was doing that? No, you have to crouch to blind them at pallets. Curious to see it. Well, I'll teabag to get my attention and my teammates. Yeah, I'm not really a teabagger. I'm not really a teabagger easy person. I think people like that are usually quite shit at games, honestly. There's some who aren't, and they do it in a banter way, but a lot of people are usually quite shit when they do that. Seems to be a connection. You have to crouch now to blind at pallets. Yeah, yeah. It's a bug, though. They'll fix it. Matthew, you need to go against my base on Meet Your Maker. Everyone needs to go against my base on Meet Your Maker. I just saw a duo. I woke up today and I looked at the death feed and I just saw a duo who died 200 times before they beat it. 200 times, man. I think I've got nearly 1,000 deaths on it already. I'll show you at the end of the day. We'll pop on. Pop on and have a little look. Pop on and have a little look. Well, I've done quite a lot for my team here, but sadly that first tunnel was too efficient. I knew this would be hard as well because it's... why would you not let it go? I knew this would be hard as well because it's night. Night on this map is... well, it's his best map. So I knew this would be a hard one. Probably has eruption, and then he's tunneling too, so it's going to be very, very, very difficult to go against. It is possible, as you saw. I did a chase first him, but it's very difficult. Like, you need to bring your A game. And our team didn't. Did you base prevail during the night? Anyone beat it yet? Yeah, I think some people... I definitely think this duo beat it, but it did take them 200 deaths as a duo. So, that's quite nice. I don't know how the prestige works, though. When I prestige my base, do I get more capacity? If I get more capacity every time I prestige the base, I think there's a nice little idea there. But it does depend on... She might go down here. I've got a flashlight saved if she does, though. She's doing good. Oh, I jinxed her. I jinxed her. Oh well. Very close game though, right? Night's best map. Tunneled that girl out. Made her rage quit. What was that? think he's above us. He might be following her. No, he isn't. Nice. Okay, I want him to hit me, obviously, not the guard, because then it gets another tap. There we go. I mean, good effort from the team. This definitely was a strong team. This is a really, really hard thing to go against. Really, really, really difficult. Ooh, it's a sly one, isn't it? Yeah, look at that. That's why this map's so good for him. I can use that to my advantage, though. And dead hard into it for some distance. I think it's coming this way, but I might be wrong. Okay, he messed up, he messed up. He's gonna go through there, obviously, to my side. Dude, good effort, guys. Good effort. There's another gen around here about to be done. This is a solid team, man. This is way more difficult than this team's making it look. But this is a really hard map versus killer. In a 3v1 as well. God damn, my teammates. My teammates, man. MMR. But yeah, go against my base. It's Bascom. True talent, Bascom. I've only got one. Whenever you see Bascom, pick it. I can't believe how close this game is. This is actually quite exciting. I thought this was going to be a shit show. Ooh. Oh, nice. Though I am on my... Okay, someone's back on there. No! He's got to use his ability or kick it. I don't care about that. That's not even going to hit me. Nice, best map. Tunnel first girl out to make a rage quit. 3v1. What a game. Well, I got all the gents. This was a really, really close game. Oh, it's coming up, though. Oof. Don't run the same way. We didn't run the same way. Very smart. Don't run over here. She's kind of running over here. Oh, wait, she's running that way. Very nice. Oh, shit. Shit, I think it gets us both. All right, the wrong side for the gate. Damn. It's obviously going to slug. If it's tunneling like the first person of the get-go, he's a 4K probably. Even though I'll do that sometimes, I'm not a 4K. Okay, I was wrong. But I don't get it now. Damn. Let's see what happens. Do you want to buy new glasses for the eye strain? No. No, I don't think I've ever said that. Unless I said the blue filter. I did talk about the blue filter, if that's what you're about. That was an interesting game. Sad that they need to tunnel and stuff. I get it. I know how this game is. But yeah, like, the knight on that map is really fucking strong. Like, crazy strong. No eruption, though. Call of Brine. Probably getting nerfed, I would think. Call of Brine. I don't know about nowhere to hide. But that's going to give him really good information as well. Yeah. Yeah, imagine if